Fuck. What up, bro?
I don't want to go to school today, bro.
Yeah, bro, I ain't feeling that shit either.
But I can't be lacking.
True. Speak to an old gang.
Look, I was chilling in class. I'm off the codeine. Blurred in the biz. I can't even focus. Then Shawty pulled up, said my name like she know me. She was like, wait, I know you from your home. That white boy that rap, your shit fire low key. Wasting no time. Call my ass lacking. She was like, wavy, let's get to the action. Hold up. Let me tell you what happened. I was like, bae, I don't need got a rubber. She say it's okay, I eat it like it's supper. Across to the courtyard, head to the bathroom. Shawty all on me, I ain't talking no tattoo. Quay hit my phone, said, bro, homie bugging. Hold on, Quay, I'm up to something. So we walk in the door, she get on the floor. That little bitch a demon, start sucking my soul. Addicted to pain, she pulling away. I said, you not running, I grip on her face. She said that she leaking, she dripped down her legs. I see I'm tweaking, bae, I'm about to break. Next thing I know, I walk in the door. He was like, bro, I want to smoke. I was like, huh, what do you want? As you can see, my dick in her throat. So I stood up, I said what's up. Quay walked in, I told him it's up. I'm looking nervous, his ass caught up. Looking both ways, he don't wanna get jumped. Looked at the host and shit about to get reckless. I started running, he think he finessing. But he ain't no shit, me and Quay started pressing. He went round the corner, I saw his 11s. Looked over my shoulder, that little hoe was stalking me. Damn, that's her man down in carpentry. Turn around the corner, now he with his click. I was like, shit, this by the bitch. I look up at Quay, I said, what we gon' do? He was like, look, homie, I ain't no fool. So we started gassing, doing the lap. Calling up Tay to meet us at the back. But Tay ain't answer, his phone was on crack. I was like, shit, boy, we about to get cracked.
I said, bro, look, that shit ain't gon' happen. 3:30 sharp when this shit started cracking. We walked to the bus, but at school we ain't packing. Got on the bus and came home, we was macking. With the same bitch that put us in the action. Lil' Ro came up, now the gang back in faction. We smoking a doobie while hitting the cue. I keep me a Glock. At the time I was toolless. Three niggas walked up like, damn, who this? Dressed in all black, yeah, these niggas was ruthless. Started talking this shit, I got kinda upset. The bitches walked off, now it's 3 versus 3. I had on my one, so this shit getting to me. They got the bro roll, and they jerked on his hoodie. Things getting gritty, I'm feeling this shit. Wavy hopped up and punched bro in the shit. The other nigga tried to pull out some mystical shit. He took a left hook and I dodged, he ain't quick. I came up, snap, hit him with the right. That's what he hit. Cracked his ass night down in a ditch.
Night, night, nigga.
He off like a switch. Aw, shit. Ain't that a bitch?
Bro said.
Look, the cops rolling up in a blitz. He hopped in a car, tried to jerk the G-Wagon. They ran, them niggas didn't want the static. I got in the back where we sat at the front. He like, bro, hurry up or we gonna get spun. I'm like, shit, it is what it be. It actually worked, now we cruising down the fucking street. We some hellhounds, so it's jackpack carefree.